The SOLIDWORKS certification program is a collection of SOLIDWORKS certification exams and testing system exclusively for testing the mastery of SOLIDWORKS by our users. Our whole certification program, our whole certification system is completely online.
I'm Dan Riffle from the University of Colorado. I am a certified SOLIDWORKS expert and I'm a teaching professor for the university. Students reap a lot of benefits from the SOLIDWORKS certification program. They earn a credential. That's huge. It's a way to set yourself apart on your resume. A lot of companies, in fact, are looking for certification in their job searches. When I was building our CAD program at the university, the students actually take the CSWA as their final exam.
I was interested in becoming certified because I've been using SOLIDWORKS for the Formula SAE team that I'm on for about 4 years now, and I wanted to take the next step to show that I know what I'm doing in SOLIDWORKS.
I started with SOLIDWORKS since I was in second year in university, in Sudan University. The reason why I encourage every student to get certified, you know, the opportunity that you got through like certification. For instance, for me, I get involved in the international community, and also I got opportunity to get outside my country, experience new stuff, working to implement all of the knowledge that I get through working on certification to make it into real life. And also in my personal level, it's kind of a greater recognition for me.
The certification, CSWA specifically, it's really a familiarization with the software. It's understanding where to find the tools, how to troubleshoot, how to understand how you move within the software. So fairly easy to get trained up on that. The CSWP is more of a speed test, right? You have the same amount of time, but 50% more information. I'm seeing more and more students coming into my class who already have certification, so we also offer the professional level exams for those students.
The first time taking the test, I feel a little bit scared, but when I got one opportunity for me.
Taking the test, I was a little bit nervous to begin with, to be honest, because it was a pretty big deal. But once I got through it and saw my score, I was super excited and happy.
So the certification is one of the ways that I like to have an assessment for myself, I'm doing well or not. So when they see my LinkedIn profile, I got a certification, they didn't hesitate to reach out to me man, we need your service for this stuff. So it's kind of an opportunity for me to do that.
I would wholly recommend to get your certification in SOLIDWORKS if you have the opportunity to. It would only help you in the future. As I go into trying to get a new job and go into an actual career, having that on my resume is going to be a big deal for me.
I always recommend certification in each one of the classes that I teach. Each year in my department, I certify over 300 people. And in the College of Engineering, we're probably about 500 people a year. My seniors, who got the CSWA when they were freshmen, they're like, I'm going into the job market, can I take the CSWP? And I'm like, you bet, we'll get you set up and you'll be ready to launch. If you are constantly improving your performance, if you're constantly improving your understanding, you are gonna be better at your job.